sit on the poop deck and walking all about. There's the second mate, so steady and so stout. What he's a-thinking, he knows not himself, but we wish that he would hurry up and strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, send us all below. Look you well to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell, and we're wishing that you'd hurry up and strike the bell. Down on the main deck, working at the pumps, there's the labyrinth watch, just longing for their bunks. Looking to windward, they see a giant swell, and they're wishing that the second mate would strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, send us all below. Look you well to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell, and we're wishing that you'd hurry up and strike the bell. Aft at the wheel, poor Peter Jensen stands, clutching at the spokes with his cold and mittened hands. Look at the compass, the course is true and well, and he's wishing that the second mate would strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, send us all below. Look you well to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell, and we're wishing that you'd hurry up and strike the bell. Forward on the forecastle head and keeping sharp lookout, there's Johnny standing ready for to shout. The lights are burning bright, sir, everything is swell, and we're wishing that the second mate would strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, send us all below. Look you well to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell, and we're wishing that you'd hurry up and strike the bell. Aft on the quarterdeck, our gallant captain stands, looking at the sea with a spyglass in his hands. What he's a-thinking, we all know very well, he is thinking more of shortening sail than strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, send us all below. Look you well to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell, and we're wishing that you'd hurry up and strike the bell. Strike the bell, second mate, send us all below. Look you well to windward, you can see it's going to blow. Look at the glass, you can see that it has fell, and we're wishing that you'd hurry up and strike the bell.